3-4 on the Ambers.
Time to get on our horse. Let's pop that drive into the fairway and be on our way.
Just to be safe.
I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has.
Swagger checker. Yeah. Not too shabby. Gonna hit that tree some. Or not.
All right, let's see.
Swagger Decker has left the game. Tony Gunn has left the game.
See what direction she's going to take on this hole.
One direction. Don't leave Tony wet. Okay, thank you.
Looks like this one's in the fairway.
Yeah. Take some risks. Of course, I'm afraid of some water. Are you afraid of some water?
Down here. He's in the sand.
Tony, don't do the water. Don't do the water, Tony. Go to the wood. Go to the left. Go to the fairway. Tony. Tony. Tony, I thought I told you to tell him that you are a son of Tyrum. No, son of Tyrum. I thought I told you to tell him you are a son of Tyrum. Son of Tyrum. John, the green number. Congratulations.
Okay, this one's about 210 from the pin. Your task is to force the independent states
that surround you into an empire.
Not positive, could be rough, could be fairway though. Here's their 3-wood. Iron on this one. This one's gonna go into the water, I think. Bit of an awkward swing. Oh my, splash.
Splash, splash. Kind of wish I was watching. But I'm not.
Iron.
Area coming up. I don't see what's going on, but if we can hear it. I'm paying attention. Tony, what are you doing? Stroke 10, Tony, huh? Don't you understand? Heavy, oh my god. Oh, Tony. Don't leave. Donut, leave. swagger. No way to do that. And a cowboy hand swagger. Takes a lot. Oh, whoa! More than a cowboy hand.
This next putt is for her eagle. Let's see what happens.
That's heavy rough, don't do nothing. Amber's comeback.
All right, staring down a birdie putt here. Looking super. Nice work on that.
Thanks for asking.
Went a long way to get home. And she's got a 3-footer here.
Birds for everyone. You get a bird. You get a bird. You get a bird. Make it a penny.
Is for the bird. Let's see how he does.
Always go straight, but still up in the air. If it's fast or slow. Fast or slow, Emperor God. What's it gonna be? Are we fast or slow? Your mother was fast. Whoa. Cut.
Okay, let's drop this on the green.
Yeah, we're not gonna play the goddamn games. No goddamn games.
Hopefully this one sticks nice for us. Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine. And he's
just
ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him.
Do it, Swagger. Wicked. Jesus, not bad, dude.
Let's see what she does off the tee here. Heading towards the water.
Okay.
Splash. Here's their 7-iron.
Seems like we're missing
one. Might be a bit too much.
That one's plus 7. Yeah, I think we're missing something. What the fuck's going on? What is it, my turn? Spider's five, I'm six.
Good luck here, 18 feet to the cup. That will drop, and that's your second birdie in a row.
Suck on that, dude. I am drunk.
And a 15 footer for him.
You can do it, buddy. Let's keep it tight. What did one of your pussy lips say to the other pussy lip? We used to be so tight. Ooh. Oh!
And hopefully he can sink this. This one's for triple bogey.
Did you aim?
And here he goes. Putting for par here.
Jam.
Okay, safely home with that putt.
This was, you say, minus three.
And after that, your score will,
that was a good score.
Here we have the final hole of this affair.
Scary. Especially if I go fast.
Coming in nice to the fairway, I think. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. Not quite sure where this will end up.
You did it! I don't know about this dude. He might not do this. Let's see if I'm finished after this. I'm too good for golf again. Drinking high. This will be your 20, baby.
Looking good off the tee.
Don't know.
He had around 195 yards to the pin for him. Let's see what happens.
I shouldn't have done that.
Chosen a hybrid on this one. This one's going right.
Hacha. Gotcha.
Choose a six iron here. This is about 160 to the pin.
Perfect.
Sweet.
Hey, there was Edna. Thank you. Tina. Sarah. Some female. That was the chick.
Here's a 17-foot putt.
I see a double.
Could be a good one. No, that's going to wind up short.
My bad.
Setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens.
My bad. You did this every time. Do you realize that? Because I can't see you. You get a chance at a time. Touché, Swagger Jack. Good game, sir.
Here's his 6-foot putt.
Good game, sir. What the fuck are you doing, sir?
And here he goes, trying to get that double bogey.
So? I do believe your short game is not your strong point.
All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. And the par putt drops. Lovely way to end your round, I think.
God damn, Swagger. What a come from behind victory. Ty, what a come from behind victory. Do you bite your thumb at me, sir?
Good job out there. 2 under for your final score.
Yeah, I fucked it up all again.
That's gonna do it for us here today. Thank you.
Ooh, whatever.
I had fun. Hopefully you did too.
Content, look at that. Content.